For nearly 20 years, all District School Board of Pasco County High Schools have instituted a district-led capstone program, commonly referred to as Senior Projects. The program challenges students to utilize skills they have attained from kindergarten to their senior year, with an emphasis in the areas of reading, writing, public speaking, self-discipline, problem-solving, critical and creative thinking, organization, and time management. Students explore a chosen area of interest through research, mentoring experiences, and then present their project before a panel of judges. During the 2012-2013 school year, a task force compiled of district and school-based administrators, school-based instructional staff, and students convened to discuss the program and address issues challenging the district goal of consistency between schools. After reviewing student feedback data and anecdotal information from administrators, teachers, and students, task force members offered their recommendation based on the following. Due to each school's unique culture and population, it is difficult to replicate the project's requirements at each high school. Our current program provides feedback addressing student presentation and communication skills just weeks before they graduate, leaving no time for guided support by their teachers. Implementation of the anchor standards from the Common Core State Standards will address the same desired outcomes as our current capstone project and will support students' development K through 12. Schools will be free to develop their own capstone project based on the needs of their students. The following are comments by Senior Project Task Force members addressing why they supported the task force recommendation.
The task force was engaged in a lot of positive dialogue regarding the concept of the senior project. As the discussion became rich and deep, the task force shifted the focus of the conversation to include the Common Core State Standards. After some courageous deliberation, the consensus of the task force believes that the targeted learning outcomes and the experiences gained through the senior project would be fulfilled with full implementation of the Common Core.
As a committee, we came to the consensus that we really felt that the new English 4 curriculum really lent itself very well to addressing all of the components of the senior project. The concern that most schools had was that there wasn't a lot of flexibility, and oftentimes students felt like senior project was a separate entity from what they were already doing in their class.
With the implementation of Common Core coming up and already starting to being implemented, we felt that many of the goals that were set out for the senior project were already being met in various other aspects of education at this school and other schools across the county. And so we saw this as an opportunity to say, let's recommend to get rid of the senior project for at least 1 year and see if students are still able to learn the necessary skills, meet the goals of that the senior project had, but in other areas, so that, you know, they're still getting these valuable skills, meeting these valuable goals, but, you know, it's kind of redundant since they're already learning these valuable goals as well.
Ultimately, our decision was made because seniors should not only be doing one project their senior year, they should be doing many different senior projects. And with Common Core standards coming, and with the new college and career readiness standards, we felt we were really doing our students an injustice by having them focus just on one project throughout their senior year. Really, next year we're planning on doing multiple senior projects with different text and different goals. We do want to keep the community involved and have judges and do it differently at each school. That is one of the reasons we decided that it should not be overseen as one district project, but really be individualized to each school and to each course and meet the students' needs.
So members of the committee decided that with the rollout of the Common Core, this would be an excellent time to encourage all teachers to embed the essential skills of reading, writing, speaking, project-based instruction, and performances into their instructional planning. In fact, all of the skills we require of students in the senior project are found within the Common Core.
With the removal of the title of senior project from the curriculum, we really felt that it would allow for the schools to address the skills and standards that all English 4 students should address in a natural extension from what they're already doing, instead of it being a separate entity. And that's why we're really excited that schools can now address the skills and standards that they have been addressing and still meet the components and the criteria of a senior project, just with the flexibility that they need as a school.
Another major issues that we saw, especially for students, was especially the ones that are taking AP and dual enrollment classes, is that the senior projects are due and the presentations are at the end of the year. So that coincides with all the AP exams. It also coincides with the dual enrollment final exams, along with all the standard final exams. So it's a huge burden, especially for these students to have to, you know, do this project presented when so many different other important events are also occurring at the same time. And it's also at the very end of the year. You know, seniors that are doing the senior project, they have a shorter school year, so they have even less time to prepare all this stuff. And so we wanted to take some of that burden off of the students so that they could focus on the end of course exams and the AP exams and dual enrollment exams.
Student development in the skill areas identified in both Common Core State Standards and senior projects will be monitored as the Common Core State Standards become a way of work for students and staff. Data then will be used to determine if a culminating project, like senior projects, will be needed in the future. This recommendation does not limit schools to develop their own programs tailored to the needs of their unique student population. Thank you.